Hanging leg raises, so a really good core exercise, works hip flexors as well. So palms will be facing away on this exercise. Not to show too much mid-drift here. Palms away, squeezing the armpits, and then trying not to swing with the legs or letting yourself go so far back you go into extension with that exercise. There you go.